TC.
President of the United States, United States Army, and a grateful nation, please accept this flag as a token of your loved one's honorable and faithful service to this nation. And once again, I'm sorry for your loss.
Ma'am. The United States of America honors the memory of Winston R. Churchill. This certificate is awarded by a grateful nation in recognition of devoted and selfless consecration to the armed forces of the United States of America. What?
Let us pray. Eternal God, supreme commander of us all, Lord of the far-flung battle line to whom the ranks of life report, we bow before you with reverent hearts and in sublime faith that you lead us in death as you have in life. For again you have ordered a veteran to that realm in the west, behind the twilight and the evening star, where beauty and valor and goodness dwell forever with the unnumbered multitude. Mindful of service nobly done, you have called our veteran to everlasting rest. You have sealed his lips with the same bladed blossoms of springtime and the withered leaves of autumn. You've called him home to eternal peace, to the land of your silent mystery. Hear now the sorrows of those who mourn. Touch your tired heart with healing, and protect them with your holy care. Keep clean and bright in memory the splendid flame that has now flickered out, and shelter us with your passion. Amen. May all the souls of the faithful departed to the mercy of God rest in peace. These three shells represents the three volleys fired today for the code that you love and live by, duty, honor, and country. This piece of paper is a story of the flagpole. As you and your family do, we have named it after wishing you all fair winds and far away. God bless you.